जम्मू कश्मीर इज नॉट ओनली विटनेसिंग द स्पाइक इन द कोरोना वायरस केसेस अक्रॉस द यूनियन टेरिटरी बट इन फैक्ट ड्यूरिंग लास्ट थ्री डेज नॉन स्टॉप रेन्स हैव इंक्रीज्ड द लेवल ऑफ वाटर इन द फ्लोइंग रिवर्स एंड स्ट्रीम्स. इन फैक्ट वी आर इन द बैंक्स ऑफ द फेमस जहलिम रिवर हेयर इन द कश्मीर वैली. यू कैन असेस द लेवल्स ऑफ वाटर. दिस इज ड्यू टू द रेन्स विच आर continuously going on for last 3 days, and there is not any kind of prediction that this rainfall will further sit up in coming days too. There will be continuous rainfall in coming days too, what Met Department suggests and predicts, but so far they have not issued any kind of advisory or any kind of alert after the increasing level of waters, because they are still below the danger mark. This is the season of rains in the Kashmir Valley, but so far during the last 3 days, not only the rains in the valley, but in fact the snowfall in the hilly areas has brought down the mercury below the normal in the Kashmir Valley. In fact, the maximum temperatures recorded in the Srinagar city yesterday were 10 degrees centigrade, which is below normal. And in fact, the lowest temperatures recorded in the Srinagar were -6, which is also below the normal. So far, there is no relief from the rains in the Kashmir Valley, with increasing case of COVID positives in the Union Territory of Jammu and Kashmir. There is also the increasing level of waters in the streams and rivers, which is worrying for the people in coming days. Vidroof Ahmed, Ashraf Ani, for India Today in Srinagar.